Hello, hello. Let's start our ranked journey tonight. Play some Crystal Maiden. At the minute. Now we've got someone on the enemy team that's not calibrated, huh? When all my troubles wash away. So I'm not connecting. Oh, go next. I want to say 290, no, I don't know. Alright, let's hopefully others will connect this one. Yeah, exactly, let's go. Hey, everyone's connected. Your turn to back. Not this bad arc.
5 seconds remaining.
Go straight into the crystal main. Team kind of scares me, but I'm sure we can win it quite easily. Yeah, exactly, the doo-doo. Doo-doo. Okay, so we've got a quads. Let's invo.
Prepare for battle.
It's in the bag. Here I come.
It is in the bag.
Double down the rank, boy.
Into the breach.
Are you a real villain?
Well, technically,
have you ever caught a good guy like a real superhero? It's in the bag.
I move.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains.
Indeed.
30 seconds for the battle.
Battle begins.
Welcome back.
I mean, it's unlucky we got ganked there, but... Oh, no. He came to the wrong place. That wasn't what I wanted, so I ended up having a long TP. And I can't pull now. Oh no, that's a nice clean reaction from our team. It ain't at all, well. And getting some easy kills at the minute, which is nice. Make anything in mid though. I don't think so.
I move. Yes.
And Void's down there as well. Get a foot, dude. Void's got regen as well.
Under attack. indeed. I thought as much. Forward.
Skip those.
Yes.
Oh, I think getting the blink first might be better. Then getting glimmer.
Into the breach.
Badge.
I think getting at least a float first. Yeah.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Here I come.
I tried. But they're just constantly diving. Well, thank God our sniper's gone elsewhere.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified. Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack. The enemy's top tower.
Now I'm getting dived under tier 1 mid tower. They're just constantly ganking.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, you can get dead. Little fucking kills.
Swiftly.
Ease.
I move. Invisibility. Faster. Into the breach. Agreed.
Sniper, why are you backing up? You could have kept fighting there, my man.
Ooh.
That's not good. He still killed.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh no, which is nice.
Yes. Your bottom tower has fallen.
I move.
Your top tower is under attack.
Forward.
Your top tower is under attack.
Agreed. Indeed. Illusion. Let's go. I thought as much. I'll not argue.
Ooh, he went deep. Sniper at stacked over here, by the way.
I owe you one.
I'll not argue. Yes.
They're all missing right now.
Move. I got it.
Unlucky fudge. Yeah, back up now, anyway. Oh, there goes his ult.
Here's icing
line. We should look at pushing the bot to kill him. Oh, well, at least turn that fight around.
Indeed.
Really glad I saved my ult afterwards. Hey, getting all the tips.
Into the breach.
Push with him dead. Sniper come to us. And we should be able to get tier 2. That was nice. Didn't get tower, but at least we got a few of them. Yeah, sniper, back up, mate. They're probably all coming to you. Back up. Can't really fight that at the minute.
I know.
Definitely not a sniper dead. That was unlucky. Oh, oof.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your bottom tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Well, let's pick up some free mango.
I'll not argue.
No, I'm not playing Meepo.
Into the breach.
But
your middle tower.
I'm gonna see how far I can climb with just playing like position 5, position 4.
Here I come.
Learn to support my way up there.
Forward.
Yeah, but Randy knows nothing about this. That's one dead bit.
Let's go.
Mostly play Nico's more than most play those just for free. Because you can just snowball from early levels.
This'll come in handy.
Not as much. Wow. Being threatened by like one of my own mods. That's just. What are you doing? Why do you
Let's
do this?
Go.
There's a big ball.
I move. Indeed. Agreed.
Oh, she's got a lot of perspective. At least snipers just popping off there. Not matters really. As long as he's protected, I'm gonna pop off. Hard to bet. Yeah, just push with that. And he's out.
Into the breach.
Ah, yes. Good song for that. Nani? And 12-8ed. And now we want to get Agnan. Nice, now we can just end it. That was her, that was that. Agreed. Let's go. I don't have much mana though. I go. Hopefully we can get the turn fast if the cross nade down. Booster, so we got Agnon. What? Girl, you crazy. She drive me crazy. I love my lady. She nice and shapeless. She nice and spacey. Take so much space up. Okay. Big old spaceship. Valid. So gracious.
Here I come. Yes.
Go and push top. Easily secure tier 2.
Into the breach! I'll not argue.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Here I come! This'll come in handy. I move! Yes!
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Faster.
Just keep pushing. If he wants to solo that, just keep him. We can outrat them. Just go.
Swiftly.
Especially when it's hard to walk through the timeline.
Trust me.
I threw way too fast. I'm not even gonna have to. GG boys, and I double down, easy win, easy life, easy win, GG. Next is game of Warlock, and then we've done both contracts. Hey, honourable mention as well boys, it's just what you want. Everything we wanted. Oh, look at all that XP gain. So nice. Didn't get the three star quest, but Exodus is nice. Got a decent amount of. I mean, should really boost us, especially with that double down. Alright, I'm gonna quickly eat some food before we continue the next one. So I'm gonna be right back for a few minutes. Continue our game right. This is the next game for winner's position 5. From Sava wasn't too bad. I'm just quite lost in it. Let's see who we defense in a minute. Hey. I'm not gonna have to play it a lot of them as well. Get Kevin Cole. Hey, Mala. That's a Divine Rainpower, the one thing I've never bought in this game. I wonder what that one might be, considering we've got a whole event based on it. Definitely Hannah Midas. See, it was Hannah Midas all along. Apparently nobody did it. That says, I like to call it Earth Death. Wow, but what the key. Hey, there we go. Just piece of it.
Easy position fireball.
I've got slant, huh? Golden tank goes. So take mine off then. Means I get more tank goes? Can't say no to that. That team could be terrifying late game. That's what scares me. And I command.
Prepare for battle.
I think being confident. Yeah, gone.
Oh yes.
It's in the bag.
My friend.
Konnichiwa.
It's in the bag.
No, it's not Meepo, because as I said, I'm not playing Meepo. I'm going up the ranks as a position 5, my friend. But that's the real challenge here. Plus, I'm also doing guild contracts.
Right, I just found the Crystal Maiden one, and now I'm trying to do Warlock. So.
Seconds to battle.
At my command. Indubitably.
The battle begins.
Oh, I tried to keep him alive. My level 1 didn't exactly kill too much. I'm going to attack my combo.
Oops.
That would be real aggressive.
Field up. Field up. Field up. Field up. Field up.
Hey, got them by. Please don't go too. Yeah, thank you.
By the power of Goroth.
You may have claimed the bounty on me, but I'd like to say I got him killed, which gives my slot a nice bit back to people. Why aren't you just going in like that, like, for all the losing stuff? Need to play this really smart to beat them. I don't think I'm gonna win this one, boys. If I'm lucky. Oh, he's sick as well. I doubt that. I would have been a reasonable boss. Yeah, by the looks of it, Slant's gone off right now.
By the power of Goroth.
Thank you.
Aegis, what are you buying?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, and now that's why I take the spot. This just was, we had a nice momentum right at the start, and then I guess Slark gained too much confidence, and now they're just ahead of us. I think it's hot, it was already delusion as it was. Unlucky.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Killing spree! Dominating!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I've got the vision.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Fear me.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Lost in time. Nothing here.
Fortunately, I have to take that game to start and start from the hold.
Let's be on up. Let's be on up.
buff our ancient stack for you. Questionable if there's our slot, even understand English really.
Mega kill!
That back slow, really need that back to that big brother. Plus the time and the hell is close to it. He is real head.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Catch about that, mate. That's the issue.
Your top tower is under attack.
Thank you.
Jeez. Really ahead. Five. I'll give them the webs. Okay. Actually, yeah, it's cool. Scary because Brood alone has given them space. Like the rest of the farm.
Your top tower is under attack.
Come here.
Your top tower has fallen.
I made sure they got Brood, but Brood still killed Clark. And there was all of us there.
So far, look, you can't kill him.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
X mark the spot.
Those two, it's like, at least.
Your middle tower has fallen.
does not look promising for us, really. Not why. We're gonna win this one. Point booster now. Not that it's going to change much, but it'll definitely help. Hardy way.
Roshan has fallen to the dark.
Oh, at least Storm got out.
Killing spree! Triple kill!
I'm not asking people. No way we're defending this. Although we got kind of stumped a little bit of that game, it's not the end of the world. I think we'll do it against this team. Got quite a nice little combo. We can do it, boys. Alright, some pretty bland looking heroes.
Shadow Shaman,
right, let's
I accept
go.
Your guidance. As it please you.
Prepare for battle.
I accept. I hear. The spirit moves me.
I told you, I'm not doing me fire. One, I've never played the hero, so I wouldn't be confident in playing him in rank.
30 seconds.
And second, I'm trying to do a position 5 carry today. Win all those games as position 5. True way to win. Oh, that's really unlucky. Oris actually just manned up and attacked them whilst I was stunning them. Like, got kills. But, unfortunately. Oh, didn't happen.
Double kill!
Manchester.
Middle is missing.
I go. As the shade direct.
I wanna be around there, but I can't. Alright, William, well, you have a good night sleep, mate, and have fun with me tomorrow. ward up there.
Kind of gave it away by attacking there.
Alright, no, I'm not gonna get I'll close, nearly killed her out in dying, but died in the end.
Under attack.
Thank you.
Radiant structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
The spirit moves me.
The enemy's bottom line.
Ah, sweet sepsis.
Oh, I have no fault.
Your top tower is under attack.
I think I haven't tranquilled this game straight up, just be better.
Killing spree! Luke's got a mortar there!
Yeah, my shackles are just real short range, so that's the issue.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I just got one of them, so I can't say that was worth it. I need to farm something, I think. I'm gonna do something, okay? Keep getting catch on, it's like that. That would really help us. Yeah. shackle damage or health. I think I'll take the health. I'm gonna make sure I survive this fight. Right. Why? Why'd you hook the wrong one? Wow. Oh, we still won the fight in the end. I want to be pushing them all, but I can't really get to do that. And he did. I'm an idiot, I've done it once again. I've done it. Bye bye. Out of DD. That and a nice short cooldown.
The spirit was
a darkness. Very first thing. I just pushed me to the seven.
Shade, guide me!
Lady Celeste, am proud to present to you Tidius Hoffman and his robot jazz band.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Killing spree! Axes, please!
Oh, damn!
Should have seen that one coming, really.
Dominating!
That was perfect, you know. Next one. Now we definitely push him in.
Your bottom tower is under attack. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
So say the spirits. I hear. I hear and obey. Fair price.
Test us taking Seaver because it's
Your top tower is under attack. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen. The enemy's bottom barracks has fallen.
And that's another one.
As the shade direct.
Monster kill!
Shade, guide me!
Now, I'm gonna have to lose mine. At this point, I'm pretty much considering just losing the wand. I'm not actually getting much use out of it. By herself again.
I go.
That's my double kill. Holy shit! Triple kill.
Mate, this talent is just so nasty. Shackle lasts for so long. We shouldn't, but apparently we're just not.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Well, I mean, it gives me time to build up my mana for my ult then. GG!
Hey, you won the game, please!
Oh, early wasn't the best in all, but still went comfortably. Hey, even get me honourable mention. It's just what we want, boys. I guess I'll be in the stream here. Well, thank you for watching, everyone, and I hope you have a good night.